Hi guys, this is Nolvi Suryakant and welcome to my vlog.
Well, this is just the beginning of snowfall for this year and it will continue to snow till Feb. Whoa, it's super freezing. This is what the life at 0 degree looks like. And gradually the temperature will go to minus 30. Gotta mentally prepare myself for that, because now itself the wind is blowing terribly and numbing my face. This is my everyday route, by the way, guys, till the bus stop. And we reached the bus stop and ab yahan par hum wait kar rahe hai apne bus ka. Buses usually arrives in 20 minutes time span, and here we go. The bus is not that crowded, but it will get as we get nearer to our destination. The bus fare here is 25 rubles, be it any destination, so people usually prefer traveling by bus. Cabs are expensive actually. The other day I was getting late for my class, so I just hired a cab and it cost me 350 rubles. Rupees and ruble is approx the same. Well, you just have to tap the card like that and the money gets deducted. Well, it was 35 minutes of our bus journey and we finally reached our destination. So guys, there's a 10 minutes walk from the bus stop to the Cancer Diagnostic Center of Tver, where we have our class today. And those are my classmates. We often travel together from the hostel to the hospital. Aur ab hum yahan pahunch chuke hai. It's 10:15. It takes us approximately 40 to 45 minutes to reach here in this Cancer Diagnostic Center of Tver. And this is our chotu sa classroom where we study in the group of 11 people. So we are done for today and now it's time to go back to hostel. And these are some peak traveling hours, so the buses are often crowded. I just got down the bus stop and now I'm gonna fetch some groceries from the supermarket. Hey guys, so the other day I was just casually thinking that is Russia economic or expensive? And why did this question arise in my mind? That is because the other day they just charged me 800 rubles to just fix my watch battery. Whereas other food items are almost as of same rate as India. Except for some fruits and veggies which doesn't grow here, which are imported from outside. So I'll just give you some quick glimpse of the supermarket. Tomatoes are expensive here, so we use usually tomato puree. Whereas all that lemon, coriander, ginger and all that masala thing, which we Indians never buy but expect our bhajiwala bhaiya to give us for free, is expensive here. Potatoes are cheapest of all, as Russia is the greatest producer of it. People usually consume a lot of potatoes here, they even make vodka out of it. Dairy products are also a bit expensive here. Now, alcohol is something which is quite cheap here. This is the famous Russian vodka known as Ruski Standard, which Russians usually prefer to drink. Well, I can't jump onto the conclusion whether it's economic or expensive, so I'm leaving it up to you guys. As far as it's beautiful, it's worth living it here. So I'm done with the grocery shopping and I'm on my way to my hostel. And for today's afternoon meal, there is this yum egg fried rice made by me. And after a quick nap and some studies, now I'm on my way to the mall. I have some workout there. Actually, I kinda have to fix my snow boots and also buy some essentials. Already getting the Christmas vibes here. Any outing is incomplete without snacking. Well, that's Nutella cheesecake.
Well, it's almost 10 now and we are heading back to the hostel.
I am wrapping up my vlog now. Until next time, stay happy, stay healthy.